You don't always have to be in the lead. If you have the heart to come from behind, you will need to dig deep in your heart to re-emerge and become a champion.
The Beavers are the national champions!
I still think this club has the wherewithal to come back through the loser's bracket. The two-hopper towards Kunda. He feeds Barney for one. Back to first, double play. Grounded sharply to Kunda. He goes to Barney for one. Back to first, double play. The ground ball to Darwin. Barney feeds Kunda for one. Back to first, double play. Their first ever win in the College World Series. Stutz has allowed just one run and four hits in this elimination game. Hammered to left, near the track, to the fence, so long! Shane McFeely gets the Beavers' first home run in the College World Series. The Beavers have defeated Miami 8-1. A home run for McFeely for the second straight day. Fastball got him swinging.
Like a world of change.
Daniel Turpin comes out of the game to a rousing ovation.
Nights and those dreams. But my friend.
And there is another tomorrow for the Beavers as they defeat the Rice Owls 5-0.
My dreams the same.
Fastball got him swinging.
The only difference is.
The payoff pitch is strike three called on the outer half. We have just borne witness to one of the great pitching performances of all time. Jonah Nickerson on 2 days rest, coming back tonight to throw 109 pitches. No runs, two hits, nine strikeouts. A pitching performance for the ages.
Can you take me higher?
The Beavers will play this weekend for the national championship. Goes to Kunda for one. Back to first, double play. Gillespie hits it out, and the Beavers lead it 3-2. Woodard to McFeely, a line drive down the left field line, base hit. Tyler Graham scores. John Wallace on his way to the plate. He will score. Hit high in the air to right and deep, and on its way, so long! A three-run homer, and the Beavers take the lead! Kevin Gunderson comes into the ball game in the fourth inning and pitches the rest of the way in one of the guttiest wins of this great season. And tomorrow evening in Omaha, Nebraska, the Oregon State Beavers will play for the national championship against North Carolina.